Yay!
Thanks.
Oh,
that is so good. I am so
done
for it.
Just so ready to just. I know. Do some coffee. Hey, did you see what he was wearing tonight? Oh my gosh, that suit was amazing.
Oh my goodness. He's my friend. He looks so hot.
He lifts his hands and prayers his muscles. Like sometimes I have to just tell the Lord, just let me concentrate because when it's a worship song, he lifts his hands. Do you know what the Lord gave me the other day?
Well,
check this out. This stuff was in the second Corinthians. Okay, are you listening? You have to listen to this, okay? Because I was like, Jesus, I take this and I receive it because he's going to be my friend. Okay, listen, okay? 2 Corinthians chapter 1, verse 20. Okay, are you listening?
Yes, I am.
But it says, for no matter how many promises God has made, no matter how many, okay, they are yes in Christ. I'm going to say Jesus, but it's Jesus Christ, okay? And so through him, the amen is spoken by us to the glory of God. So with my friend, Jesus told me, yes, he's yours. And I said, yes, amen, Jesus, because he's yours.
What?
I can't wait till prayer. I can't wait till service. I'm excited to see him. Even when I don't see him.
Oh, shit. I don't see him. That could be him right now. I wonder.
Well, we better hurry up with this coffee so we can get in there. The man drove by the other day. We were standing outside. It was like I felt just eyes piercing through my soul. Like I melted. On the parking lot floor. I just melted. That too. It's you know? Funny. Sometimes I'm like, well, look, I just want to know that this is you. So if he's matching me today, then I know it's you. When we're sitting in services and pastors preaching, and then he's like, look at your neighbor. I look at you because you're my neighbor.
Yeah, sorry. Wrong neighbor. So wrong neighbor.
No, but it's good because I look at you, and then I like... It's like I scan, bam, okay, hi neighbor, and then bam, okay, like a pastor.